All right, everybody worldwide, you're now tuned into Danger Vision, and I'm your host, Tom Danger. Back this week with a movie review. And this week in the building we have, from Harlem's own, Dame Dash, the original independent release, Los Angeles. And you know how we do it, so let's get right into it. Is it going to be a classic, or are we going to pass it? This one, going to have to pass it. When you look at the body of work that Dame Dash has put out since the 90s, starting out with producing The Streets Is Watching, to Paper Soldiers, to being executive producer on Woodsman, The Boxer, State Property 1 and 2, Paid in Full. You know, those were commercial releases. When you reach this particular project, the story is not that clear. I got the story. I think it would have been more powerful if it were released in clips. For those of you who didn't buy the movie, go out and buy it and judge it for yourself. But even though the story was predictable, it was kind of hard to follow because the segments go in and out with text on the screen, where I think it could have been better if it were narrated. There were certain symbols within the movie that weren't consistent with the overall storyline, which again was a little bit unclear. Although it's about a drug dealer and so forth and coming up and hustling and getting back, all I just seen was people getting shot pretty much. Visually, very appealing. The soundtrack behind it I thought was a bit overbearing, but dope songs in the background, really dope Harlem cast, everyone did their thing. But from an independent standpoint, I actually expected a lot more from this. But hey, what do I know? Subscribe to the channel, let us know what you think. And with that being said, let's go into a video. Blah, blah.